was an American rock band formed in 1967. The band began as a politically charged, sometimes experimental rock band, and later turned
into predominantly softer sound, becoming famous for its number of hit ballads. According to Billboard magazine, Chicago was the top U.S. singles recording group in the 1970s. They've sold over 38 million recordings in the United States, 22 gold, 18 platinum, and 8 multi-platinum albums. Over the course of their career, they have charted 5 number one albums and have over 21 top 10 hits. So, sit back tonight and enjoy a great musical journey of the music of Chicago as we open our show with Free. Ladies and gentlemen, under the field direction of drum major Hannah Sankey, here's the Briarwood Lion Band. Mr. Chase Johnson on trombone down front. Here's the Briarwood Band with If You Leave Me Now. Mr. Jeff Honey, Ms. Diane Teresa in the center of the field. If You Leave Me Now, number one hit over the entire world. We continue our show with a Chicago medley of Make Me Smile, Saturday in the Park, and 25 or 6 to 4.
Oh.
Tonight with a 1971 top 10 hit, Beginnings, written by Robert Lamb. Great hospitality. Thank you so much.